former fellow at DC's Kenzie Mitchell, the moment entertaining here, the most inspirational moment in all of Asia. Back once again, Wednesday, it is Reaction Day, and it's been a while since I've had her on the channel, but Paige is here once again. And as you saw from the, just to be serious for a moment, folks, as you guys saw in the intro, last night Demi Lovato was put into hospital. We don't actually know what happened, but there were reports saying that it was like a heroin overdose, but her family have told us otherwise, but they have asked us to respect their privacy and keep Demi in our thoughts and prayers over the next few days. So I was saying to Paige yet last night that for the next week, any videos I put up on this channel, be it the reactions, Throwback Thursdays podcast, or any music covers I do, whatever I put up is going to be dedicated to Demi Lovato and her fans. Anyway, serious stuff out of the way. We have got a trailer which came out at Comic-Con just over the course of the weekend. It's the new trailer for the new Fantastic Beasts film, The Crimes of Grindelwald. So, let's have a look.
I'm excited to see this.
Yeah, here we go.
I'm scared, Professor Dumbledore.
Everyone is scared of something.
Ridiculous!
Mute? You're up next. That's an unusual one. What Mr. Scamander fears above everything else is...
having to work in an office, sir.
Go ahead, Mute.
Ridiculous!
Okay.
Magic blooms only in rare souls. Still, we must skulk in shadows. The old ways serve us no longer.
I take it you've heard the rumors. Grindelwald had a vision that he would rise to dominance over the wizarding world.
So you're asking me to help hunt him down?
I can't move against Grindelwald. It has to be you. In your shoes, I'd probably refuse to. It's late. Good evening, Newt.
Oh, come on.
You underestimate your talents, Mr. Scamander.
Their arrogance is a key to our victory.
Muggles are not lesser. Disposable.
You're too good, Newt. You never met a monster you couldn't love.
Traitors! Mr. Scamander!
Do you think Dumbledore will mourn for you?
I'm alive, but I'm an alchemist and therefore immortal.
Oh,
Nicola Flamel.
Jacob Kowalski.
Oh!
Oh, you don't look a day over 375.
Amazing.
Right, Right, so we got the release date there, November 16th. Woo! Right. So, let's see. Let's go into the cast list. Let's see who we... Oh, Nicholas Flamel! That was the guy at the end of the trailer. That's who it was, Nicholas Flamel. That's actually pretty cool.
Ezra Miller's in it. I love him.
Right, let's see. A red name. A lot of the people from the first film. Ooh, hello. Zoe Kravitz as Lita Scamander. Lita Lestrange, even. Ooh.
I like her.
Looks like we've got someone related to Bellatrix Lestrange here. Yeah, this could be interesting. Maybe grandmother of Bellatrix, possibly?
Yeah, that wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah. We've got Jude Law as Dumbledore, Johnny Depp as Grindelwald himself, which will make things interesting. Callum Turner as Theseus Scamander. Newt's older brother. Okay. Well, that was definitely.
I'm quite excited for it.
Yeah, I've just spotted the teaser. We've just spotted the teaser poster. Ah, there we go. Let's get it up for those. See, there it is. And as you can see, you've got the Deathly Hallows signs. The triangle being the Cloak of Invisibility. The straight line down the middle, the Elder Wand. And then you've got the circle in the middle, the Resurrection Stone. That is actually pretty cool.
That's very clever.
Yeah. And in the tagline there on that poster, who will change the future? Well, I think safe to say from that trailer, we can definitely assume it's going to be Newt.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, he's got to be. He's like the protagonist. Yeah. He's the protagonist of these Fantastic Beasts films. Woo-wee! Wow, how's about that? Right.
Very excited for it.
Yeah, like I say, November 16th it comes out. We've only got just under 4 months to wait. But we've got plenty of films coming out beforehand. I mean, far too many to list, so we're not even gonna try. So anyway, that's it for the reactions today. Tomorrow she's gonna be back for Throwback Thursdays. What game am I gonna do for Throwback Thursdays though? I'll say we'll have a look on my emulator list and then we'll work it out from there. In the meantime, hope you enjoyed our reactions. If you did, hit the thumbs up, and if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button there down at the bottom, or in this case, up top. There'll be an annotation up the top to take you to my channel. Make sure you click the bell as well to turn on all notifications so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Yesterday I did Rocket League season, more from season 4 of Rocket League, top left, top right, dedicated reactions playlist, and like I say, tomorrow, Throwback Thursdays. Mm-hmm. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day, folks. Peace out. Stay faithful as always.